So OBS had a problem there, I guess, for a moment. So, find missions, I can't do nothing with. Back to the... Going down to the first floor, I don't know how I feel about that. What else will be waiting for me? I expected that. Yeah, use it. Go ahead, let's go. Yeah, sorry about that brief interruption. That was OBS that had connected. You. Yeah, you thought you were gonna surprise me. Go ahead and save again. Yeah, I know, I do that a lot. I'm sorry, I like to be cautious. There we go. And you figured it out, it's me and one other person that's alive. I'm not even sure if she's alive, but it looked like it. Believe Sarah just walked in. No, it's Madeline. I was wrong. Thank you. really like in this. I do use the ripper rot a lot, so left the cat there. More points into that ripper. Yeah, I've been using that quite a bit, so I might as well just go ahead and suck it up. I should do that flamethrower next, I'm guessing. I do rely on it quite a bit. They want me to go that way. Get attacked again. Not dumb. It's coming. That's weird. I was pretty sure it was like three I got tacked on last time in between. Four should be like any. Two. Oh, never mind. Four or one should be here anymore. Bought a Blu-ray burner so I can back up my streaming videos so I don't have to leave them on my hard drive. Wait for the discs to get here so I can actually use it. I'm the only one crazy enough to back up my plays on Blu-ray. But sometimes my videos are 9-10 gigabytes. Alright, so this is where I gotta go. Apologize, I'm trying to do all the missions in this, side missions, all as I find them. Right, so give me a minute. Right. Yeah, I want to save. Yep. Playing on a 1S right now. Or not 1S, an Xbox Series S. But I have a daughter that's autistic. Mildly autistic. Not severe, so I'm not like trying to play on people's sympathy cards or anything like that. But she has some struggles, we'll say that. And love her to death. My kids are why I live. Why I work and go through all the trials and tribulations. All my kids. I have a son, he'll be 18 April. With my ex-wife, we haven't talked in my daughters are awesome. They're here. Ollie's 13, 14. Oldest daughter, Maddie's 16. Kind of crazy. I don't feel like I'm that. Grow up fast.
I can unlock the workshop from here.
Nicole,
I'm just.
So much I need to tell you.
I like the other chick better. Burnett, she was fine. Our animation.
Let's get you that beacon. Everyone's counting on us.
Anyhow, think about getting an Xbox Series X, and my daughter has a friend that she enjoys talking to. I'm thinking about mailing him my Xbox Series S as a token of appreciation. I think he has some disability too, but everyone should look out for one another, not just ever know. Did I die? I don't understand what just happened there. But I supposed to be protecting her? I wasn't paying attention, I ain't gonna lie. I was just in kill mode. Okay, so it saved it up to this point, thank God.
I need to tell you.
Yep, you wanna hang her?
We'll have time, I promise. Let's get you that beacon. Everyone's counting on us.
Anyways, he goes by the name of Mythios. Yeah, he's a really nice kid.
I got your back.
From what I know of him. Okay. Plan on visiting him this summer. I'd like to mail him my Xbox. Maybe sign it and have a dude his graphic put on it for him.
You can do this. You'll put things back the way they were.
Or send him a brand new one. That's a brand new one, probably better, but. Alright, I'm not sure where to go. I can get from.
Isaac, I lost your rig signal, like Hammond's.
I'm good. I got the SOS
beacon. Okay.
Nicole helped me out.
Nicole's there.
We got separated. She'll find her way back.
She's a trooper, huh?
I'm heading back to the mining control room. I'll launch the beacon. You watch out for Nicole.
Assuming the system doesn't fizzle out again. Stay sharp.
Definitely got me. I wasn't expecting that. Fine if I said I was.
Zero gravity.
Oh, okay, I know where I am. Ooh, or haven't been. Ooh. I came down. Zero gravity. All right, so if I don't see anything else, I guess I'll go ahead and head my objective and get out of here. Definitely gonna save. While that's doing, oh, there's 12. Okay.
Warning, power failure.
Oh. Yourself. Where you at? This other, oh, he's right beside me. Okay. Hey, you went ballsy. Ooh, 30K, huh? Ooh, ooh, that's... pot of dough. I probably should have done it on. You know what? Things probably make some good Chinese food. Yeah, he got what he... Yeah, he did too.
Administrator access granted. Prepping launch tubes. Error. Launch tubes obstructed.
What was that?
The miners must have booby-trapped the launch tubes too. They're scrap.
Well, that's great. We can't just toss the beacon out a window.
There's gotta be something. The asteroid. The one in the mining bay for smelting.
What about it?
If I attach the SOS beacon to that asteroid and then launch it away from the ship, we'd get a clean broadcast.
And you'd get yourself killed. The machinery in there is still running, Isaac.
Then it probably kept those things out, too. This is our best shot, Kendra. I'm taking it. Thank you.
chair hurt my bum. Alright. Alright, all of a sudden I gotta pee. Getting old sucks. I'll be right back. All right. The question is, where is the arsenal? Yeah. I'd be lying if I didn't say I was scared. I was hoping I could do that. No, I know I can't. Oh shit, I went on intermission and never took it off. Yes. Ooh, I gotta go all the way back through that. I just did all that just
broadcasting wideband. I'll align the receiver.
All right.
This will take a minute.
Oh.
Head on back to the tram station.
Oh. All right. So there is no side mission.
Is ready.
Come on. Pocket. No, oh my God, it's freaking.
I think it's gone, but I can't be sure.
The
system's bugged out again. I'm getting those camera glitches, the ones that look like my brother. Waving at me. At least the beacon's away.
Do that for now.
I'm aligning the... Wait. Array receiver not responding. Oh, shit.
The comms array. We never fixed it. Guess it wasn't a broken encoder.
Then let's hope that 48 hours estimate was wrong, too. No comms, no rescue. Take the tram to the bridge. I'll hack open the door to communications. You see what's happening with the array. And don't worry about Nicole. Like Hammond said, we'll do the smart thing.
7 just now. We're on chapter 8.
Station now accessible. Thank you for your patience. Malfunction. Please stand by.
We did it. Isaac, a ship just shocked in. The USM Valor. They must have heard our SOS.
That fast? What's a military ship doing way out here?
Out on patrol? Whatever, right now I take a rescue from a fucking magpie. Head for communications. Once we fix the comms array, we can get all the answers we need.
So I'm going to take a break, maybe about an hour's worth. Go ahead and get everyone else in the house. While the up. We'll go ahead and post this one in the video previous to the YouTube while I'm cooking. So hopefully I'll see you again.